open that first. And take the whole house. Two bolt 14. Mm-hmm. Okay. We'll change the pad right away. From here we need clump for the without any pressure. See? No headache, no pressure. Just go down with it. That pump goes down to be easy to down to install the new pad, because need more space, more room for a new pad. So now it's almost done. Yep, that's it. I think it's just down. Yep. We heard kind of sound, it's noisy sound. Okay. Yep, this is for this side, and the other one. Oh, this is just the metal. Still just the metal. That's why we heard kind of sound on this side. That was like this part too. Wow. It's very bad. The router is done. Okay. It's supposed to be like this. See that pin, it's up already here, up same. We'll put it here. And the other one is here. That's the other side. The problem we have here, it's kind of real texture for the rotors. I think we need to grind the rotor by the machine. The other tire same. Well, just we have one problem. Now this is for the other side.